dhaba is all set and it's a family running the dhaba. We've got some great food and we're winning.
This is a programming controller and she does the ignition every Monday to Friday between 3 to 7.
Sima Sarkar.
Yeah, but right now, these guys are like the wedding camera guys. They only take a picture while you're eating.
There's food in my mouth, right?
So say hello to Zindagi TV.
Hi Zindagi TV, you guys are absolutely awesome because I mean, what's life without Zindagi, right? Yeah?
Super. And yeah, that is Shamim Alu. She does the Sunday show.
Zindagi TV. Thank you so much for the coverage. We love you.
The results are out for Koroga Premier League 2017 knockout round 2. Out of 7 teams, 4 have made it to the semi-finals. Who are these 4 teams? Edwins, the Bawarchi attack, have made it through. Jasmine's Jingat Jikoni Jam is through. Rajesh's Tamma Tamma Tammawale are into the semi-finals. And last but not the least, Nilufer Ka Dhaba is into the semi-finals as well. So we're going to catch up with you on the 26th of March 2017 for the semi-finals at Azalea, Caribia. Be there for East FM's Koroga Premier League. Arre, wow.